he booked a first class ticket on the train to Pretoria for some work on behalf of the legal firm where he was employed. One of the passengers filed a complaint against a non-white travelling in the coach. Gandhi was asked to get down. He refused, saying he was holding first class ticket.
On that cold June day, he was forcibly thrown off the train by the rail authorities as Peter Marysburg from the first class compartment. He spent the night in the station's waiting room.